Thank you. about camp is probably craft shop. Just how you're so free with whatever you can do. And like, I'm a very artsy person and I just really love it there, and all the crafties are really, really nice.
Here part about camp is camp food. It's like really, really solid. It's got a lot of like spices and stuff in it, and it's definitely not low quality.
Hey, I'm Cooper. I'm a mountaineer, and my favorite thing about camp is really how our connection with technology and our devices is slowly replaced with connection to nature and the island, and it's just really great.
It's isolated from everything else. You get to really know everyone else in your unit, and also there's like wildlife everywhere, and you get to make new friends, and it's just an all-around fun place.
Everybody is treated the same, no matter like what they do sometimes or what they say. You always make up, and you have a really good time.
My favorite thing about camp is having a bunch of basically my friends living with me. Like, all my best friends are in one place, so I can find them really easy.
What have you guys done today?
Pack.
Yeah, got the gear, got stuff.
What do you have left to do?
Pack.
Pack. Do more packing.
Shower.
Shower.
Food. Yes. Eat some food. What is going on, guys? It is Sam Gillen. We are back on Stewart Island, back on the camp. We're gonna camp. It's gonna be sick. We're gonna play basketball. We're gonna play magic. We're gonna like camp and make food. And it's gonna be sick. Tune in later. Like, subscribe, comment, hit the little bell. Peace.
Hit the little bell.
Ciao.
That's it.
The little bell.
Peace.
Ciao.
I'll just eat it.
Subscribe to my second channel. I have a Patreon.
Sam Gill too.
I have a Patreon.
On further stretches. It's always had this made out of space.
Elliot's my baby.
We think the catamaran design is really efficient because it can cut through the water and it's fast with the sail.
Sorry, my son.